What's going on, Order of Science Physiology? I'm back. I decided that when it comes to questions like this, when we're talking about who's better than who to use who, to be defeat who, or whatever like that, when it comes to questions, that it's just easier for me to give video responses to explain my answers rather than typing everything out. So again, this is Brother Indy. You know me. We chill here, we play here, we conversate. And the question for this is, Thanos is coming to Earth, you have 24 hours. Who are the five people in the Marvel Universe you use in order to protect yourself or the planet or whatever when Thanos is coming after you? Now, an easy answer would be Adam Warlock, because Adam Warlock was one of the people who defeated him, but I'm going to go ahead and take him out because we already know what the... what that was. I'm also going to take Death out because Death has a power and a hold over him, so we're going to say those two are. I'm going to say that Death sent him to come and get me, and then because that means he's going to go just totally all fucking out. He might have just snapped his fingers and destroyed me from right there, but since it says that he's coming after me, like personally come and get me, I'm going to say that Death sent him to take Death out of the conversation, and I'm not going to use Adam Warlock because I feel like that's not fair. Alright, so the first couple ones are self-explanatory. Legion. We all know who Legion is. He's a mega-level mutant. The son of Professor Xavier. He has a multiple personality disorder, but every personality that he has gives him a different power. His powers are limitless. We still don't know everything that he could do, but some of his personalities have given powers to be able to manipulate matter. And everything like that, some cosmic powers, different things like that. He's a really, really strong character in the Marvel Universe, and he's somebody on one of my side. The next person I'm gonna do is Sentry, because that's basically Marvel's Superman. And ridiculously powerful, still don't know the full extent of his powers, fought Celestials, has beaten the Hulk to the point where both of them just reverted back to human. And has done a lot of other, you know what I'm saying, crazy stuff. So I want somebody strong arm like that on my side to match Thanos' strength. I'm going to want to use the power of the Phoenix, but the person that I want harnessing the power of the Phoenix is Cyclops. Just because until up to the point where Professor Xavier was trying to take over his mind, and you had Emma Frost, trying to get him to set the Earth on fire, he was using the power very better than anybody ever seen him use it, and he can control the power a little bit. It was till he started taking the Phoenix power away from the other members of the Phoenix Force that he started to go a little loopy. So I would want him there, leadership type role. That's three. My fourth person would be Doctor Strange, because I want somebody who knows a lot about matter manipulation, time manipulation, to be there to help somebody that can cast spells for protection, to protect from some of the abilities that the gauntlet and stuff can use. Not going to be that much help, but to protect my big gun that I'm going to use for, I guess, the kill or whatever, because I feel like it's only one person that can stop a well-minded, you know what I'm saying, Thanos who doesn't have Death or something else going in the back of his head, who's like on a mission to kill and knows that he's coming to kill, you know what I'm saying, for Death's favor, instead of like the old I give up because Death doesn't like me type of shit. And that is going to be the son of Sue and Reed Richards, Franklin Reed. Now a lot of people don't know who Franklin Reed is. He's supposed to be, well, you could classify him as the strongest mutant in the Marvel Universe. I'm gonna put him above Legion, above everybody else. He's one of the strongest people, period, in the Marvel Universe. And even at a young age. So just think about when he gets older. Because at a young age, he could, I took some notes, because I'm not even gonna lie. It's hard to try to explain this shit. Can warp reality to make any desire come to fruition, even on a cosmic scale. He could rearrange molecule structure of matter. Vast psionic powers such as telepathy, telekinesis, concussive blast. He can almost has like a spider sense when he could tell the future, you know what I'm saying, see things when they happen, and he has astral projection. He even resurrected Galactus to make him his herald. So he's basically a celestial, beyonder, you know what I'm saying, type character. So that's like my big gun that I want on there. But I feel like I got a pretty legit team. Again, for you people, I didn't know at first either, because at first I had like I had DC and Marvel characters. I was getting really, really like super heavy on my team. But let's keep it Marvel and see the answers, you know, and explain, you know, talk out why you would use these people, or what would, you know what I'm saying, their roles be, or why you think that you would need them. Because Galactus with the Infinity Gauntlet is crazy OP, so you need crazy OP things to come to help you, especially inside the Marvel Universe. I feel like I got five of the best. There's a bunch out there that I left out that I believe would be worth adding to a team. There's a bunch of Omega level people too out there, but these are the guys I would use. And I wanted to choose characters that people don't talk about a lot to maybe pique you guys' interest to have you go check out their comments, read up a little more about them. So I went kind of the obscure rank, especially with Franklin Richards, Sentry. Legion is more known now because of the television show and like that, but Phoenix Force Cyclops is such a dick and it's so hated. I just had to put him on my team. But everybody knows Doctor Strange now. And I want Illuminati Doctor Strange too, by the way. I don't want just regular. I want Sorcerer Supreme Illuminati Doctor Strange. So let me know what you guys think. This video right here is not going to be on, I'm going to pop this on YouTube, but it's also going to be posted in the group. Give us your answers. For those of you who want to join, you can check us out on the Order Science Fictology. You can just search Sci-Fi-tology on Facebook. That's SYFYTOLOGY. You can also check us out at sci-fi-tology.com. Same spelling. We got podcasts on SoundCloud, Agents of Flashpoint, The Whogasm, Gamer's Chair, and The Beta Cast, covering all types of sci-fi stuff. I bet you know what Whogasm is about. But I bet you know what Agents of Flashpoint is about. But come chill with us in the Gamer's Chair. Check out The Beta Cast, all up there on SoundCloud. Same little hashtag, SYFYTOLOGY. Check us out, man. I'm not going to post this on YouTube. I'm going to post this in the group. We'll have a different conversation on YouTube. We'll just let you guys know, especially Kevin Haley. And check these out. We got Team Batman right there. And Team Joker right there. Dog Tags and a Maid. Got an event coming up. Fighting for our families. I am 1 in 8. It's to bring awareness and to help couples who are having problems conceiving. Every 1 in 8 couples have issues with trying to conceive a child and have to go through the IVH process. IVH processes are not covered by insurance, most of all insurances. And if they are, it's only up to a little limit, and some of the limits are like 2,000, and you can cover 2,000 just in your first couple of doctor's visits and the medication that you need without even having the rest of the money for the process. So we're having a fundraiser on July 22nd at Firehouse 2 in Maryville. You can check out the Fighting for Our Families page on Facebook. It's all over my page. If you guys can check me out, I asked Brother Rick for permission to post a flyer in the group. But you guys can check that out. There's ways to donate if you guys want to donate anything. But we're having a real good fundraiser, stuff for kids. If you live in the Northwest Indiana, Chicagoland area, if you want to come out, bouncy houses, a bunch of vendor tables setting up. We do have Creative Commons coming out. They're going to have something set up. But there will be a lady there who makes these dog tags to give out. She charges like $12 a piece. It's going for a good cause. You guys can check this stuff out. It'd be t-shirts for sale. I'll get you information on them and see how I can get them. But also, just do what you can if you can. If you want to know any more about information, how you can help, how you can donate, just contact me. You can private message me or get in contact with Brother Rick or somebody in the group, put you in touch with me, let you know what's going on. But That's it right now, guys. I'm trying to play some Mega Man Legacy. I'm trying to beat all the Mega Man games 1 through 6 on the Mega Man Legacy Collection. Because, why not? Alright? But, love what we're doing in the group right now. Love everything being open. Like I said, from now on, we have conversations like this. I'm just going to do video responses to it. But, love you guys. Keep posting for the order.